Hi there YouTube, this is Attila SVK and today I'm going to do a video about cassettes, as you can already tell by the Alpine deck here turned on and in focus. So, what we are going to do is that I have got two cassettes here, two new cassettes made by Dragon Audio Technology. This is basically a one-man company in Hungary. He is manufacturing cassettes. He claims that these are filled with BASF material, and he's also manufacturing 10.5-inch reels with a smaller hub diameter, so you can wind 1,000 meters of 50 micron tape on a 10.5-inch reel. Right, so let's get to the cassettes. This is the first one. This is the CA100, 100-minute chrome position tape. Just pop it into the deck, set it to chrome. The bias fine-tuning is in the center, and what we are going to do now is we are going to calibrate the recording levels. So, let's start recording onto the tape. Let's turn on our test oscillator. And now, let's just check the levels, and this is the maximum. I can't go higher. So as you can see, there is already roughly 3 dB loss on the tape. Okay. Let's check if we can do anything with the bias with it. This is worse. This is kind of the same, so I will leave it in the center. Okay. So, now we are going to record some music. This is going to be the song Black Cow by Steely Dan. And what I will do is I will use my trusty universal multifunction tool, also known as a screwdriver, to make the switch stay down, because this should be an irritating switch like this one here, or even this one, but it doesn't. So I will need to put this here. Right, so now we are listening to the music coming from the tape. So let's start recording. By the way, we are going to be recording from my FIIO X3 second generation music player. So, and the music is in DSD format, so it's a Super Audio CD rip. So this is the source, and this is the tape. In the corner of my eye, I saw you in Rudy's. You were very high, you were high. It was a cry in the disgrace. They saw your face on the counter by your keys. Was it? Okay, so this should be enough. Now we are going to put in this tape. This is also a chrome position tape. This is a Sony CD82, an entry-level chrome tape. turn on the test oscillator. Let's go recording. Okay, that's good. And I'm gonna run the same song again. So as you can hear, this cassette was, in my opinion, much better. It doesn't kill the dynamics as the other one, and it's much more sensitive. I just couldn't record on the Dragon audio tape, the Dragon audio technology cassette that much as on the Sony. So now the other cassette here is the NA110, this is a 110 minute normal position tape, also filled with material by BASF, at least that's what the manufacturer claims. Okay, so we are going to put the deck to normal position tape, and we are going to calibrate it again. So let's run the tape, turn on our oscillator, and calibrate the levels. Like so. Just again gonna prop this up here, and let's run the tape again.
Saw you. so you should know.
Last but not least is so this tape was not very bad. So now how does it compare with the Maxell UR? This is a tape which is still manufactured or at least still sold, and it costs about 99 cents in my area, so that's not even 1 euro. Again, we are going to calibrate it. This was basically spot on. So let's run the tape. Okay, so you might be asking, what is the verdict of this test? Well, to be honest, the Dragon Audio Technology tapes are a bit on the expensive side, at about roughly 4 euros per cassette, compared, for example, to the Maxell, which is just 99 cents. And well, when it comes to the audio quality, the chrome tape isn't very good, and for that price you can get a better steel sealed new old stock cassette, like that Sony CD8 number 2, which actually I have a couple of. And well, the normal cassette, it's, I don't know, it has a very similar characteristics to the Maxell UR, and the Maxell costs just fourth of the price, which basically is a clear winner in there. The noise level is the same. They well, to me, sounded the same. And well, if I recommend buying them for serious use, no. But you can get a pair like I did, just to have, because it's a nice addition to any collection. So this was it for me for now, And thank you for watching, and see you again soon. Goodbye.